I gotta ask you this. Most of the time I interview boxers, MMA stars.
Okay.
How many apartments or Rolls Royce do you have around your neck right now?
You said how many apartments?
Yeah, because that looks like a whole apartment building worth value.
This one alone is probably a good 25, 30, 40. There's a good 40 apartments right here if I bought them all.
Does it get heavy when you walk around?
It does. This is a kilo on my neck, just this one alone.
You obviously have a very unique voice.
Thank you so much.
If you could collaborate with any other artist, who would it be that you haven't done work with yet?
I love to work with Kendrick Lamar, Travis Scott, maybe come up with people.
If you could walk out a fighter into the ring, who would it be and what song would you go with?
It gotta be my guy Conor McGregor, and I'd have to do it to Stupid again, because he's on the intro of that, and he cleared it for me when I went to go clear the song, and I love Conor, so yeah.
Hopefully he gets back in there soon. Tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
I'm sorry?
Where do people follow you on social media?
Tory Lanez, T-O-R-Y-L-A-N-E-Z.
Okay, last question. If you had to get in the ring with someone for charity, who would it be?
I don't know. Whoever they put me up against is for charity. That's all that matters, right?
Thank you so much.
Listen, what are the reasons why,
the best album cover, I don't know about, but I will say, like, I'm coming to me, but it's City of Angels, Richard Dodd. I remember this thing, yeah, I was like,